Hello, welcome back guys. It's show time for the Poco F1 Devil May Cry 3 and Devil May Cry 4. Game setting same as always. I'm going to connect my controller. After this, we're going to play Devil May Cry 4, the PC version.
Sweet dreams.
Sweet dream. Devil May Cry. FPS.
Yeah.
12, 60 FPS. Temperature.
I can already tell. Looks like this is
right. Disconnect. Now booting to Windows 11. This is a dual boot OS, Android and Windows. Need to reboot back to TWRP to flash the UEFI boot image. To go back to Android, flash the Android boot image. To boot into Windows, flash the Windows UEFI boot image. Install, install image, boot Beryllium. Select the boot, reboot. Now booting to Windows. You have to use the USB hub. Bluetooth speaker connecting. Hey. Wrong pin. Okay. The problem with this window, the GPU performance. This is the GPU. The GPU actually not functioning, only the CPU doing the work. This mean virtual. Okay, let's begin the Devil May Cry 4. Devil May Cry. The setting. Okay, the PC setting running at 580, 760 at 760. let's begin.
Devil may cry.
Devil may cry. This is a demo version. I can install the Devil May Cry 4, but the size for that ISO not enough for my storage, so I'm using the demo version because the size of the ISO less than 1 GB. Keyboard. You can use the controller also. Need to do the mapping for the controller. Yeah. This. easy to use the keyboard. Forgot the keyboard function. Tap shift. Jump. Right button. I don't use a right button, I'm using a keyboard. B plus L. B plus L. Forgot the button. Okay, that's it. It's playable. Not a problem for Poco F1. Put back to Windows. Need to shut down, just hold the power button. Start back to recovery. Flashback the Android boot image. That means I restore because I backup the boot image, Android boot image. About the system, that's it. Very easy. Now going back to Android. Hero OS. Battery usage from 94 to 84, 10% only. Because I'm using back the 5000 mAh battery. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.